Apart from its award-winning wines, the Tahbilk Winery and Vineyard is also home to Australia's largest concentration of catfish. Yes, catfish. That's where Wayne Koster from the Department of Sustainability and Environment comes in.
So this is a freshwater catfish.
Oh, wow. He's a funny looking thing, isn't he?
Yeah, they're quite an unusual looking fish. They've got these whiskers at the front of their snout, which they use to sense out food.
Researchers and fish ecologists like Wayne are using electronic tracking to learn more about the threatened freshwater catfish.
All right, Wayne, I'm all kitted out. How does it work?
Well, this is a radio tracker. Now, each of our radio transmitters puts out a unique signal, and using the antenna, we're able to track the movements of the fish.
So, Wayne, how long would you do this for?
We actually did some tracking over a couple of days, getting out every hour over that period, so pretty long sessions.
And what about your arms? They get a bit sore?
Yeah, they certainly do, yeah. Need a good rest at the end of it.
But it's worth it, huh?
Yeah, definitely. Knowing which areas or which habitats freshwater catfish use is really important. It means that those areas can be protected. It also means that those sorts of habitats can be reinstated in areas where catfish may have disappeared from.
Now, if you love being on the water, you can't go past Nagambie. Fed by the Goulburn River, its lakes, lagoons and wetlands enjoy a constant water supply. The water is ideal for sailing, rowing, canoeing or water skiing. But today, I've chosen fishing. Wally Cubbin is part of the Nagambie Angling Club. Today, he's showing me the ropes.
Wally, what sort of fish do you catch here?
Redfin, Murray cod and also catfish. A fish that wasn't around, but since the waterways have been being managed properly now, the catfish are coming back, which is excellent because we've got a good range of native fish then.
And what's your biggest tip for fishing for me?
Biggest tip?
Yeah.
Have patience. As far as bang fishing goes, you've got to have patience and you can sit down and relax, read a book, listen to the wireless. You've got to bite.
Oh. So what do? Just reel it in like that?
You wind him in, yeah.
I got one.
And he's kicking too, it's good.
So what have I got?
Redfin. He'd be around about 3/4 of a pound, might be a pound.
Oh, look at that. You're a good teacher, huh?
Yeah, no doubt about it.
For more information on the Department of Sustainability and Environment and the work they do, head to dse.vic.gov.au.